I created my concept based off some of the community values that you guys identified in your workshop. It was pretty important for me to keep it local because it's for the locals who are going to be seeing it every day. My concept is the colourful characters of St Kilda. I think I've spoken to everyone that lives here, to be honest. Like, it's been really good. Everyone's been really positive. I haven't had any negative feedback at all. George, also known as Guacamole, he's an awesome performer, musician, bass player and artist. He loves to perform in his star suit, so I had to include his iconic star suit.
I used to live in St Kilda and I've played with a lot of bands in St Kilda. I think it's great that people are trying to put more murals and more visual art, more stimulating things into the community like this. Juz is a pop artist. She calls herself Juz Pop for that reason. She paints a lot of feminine imagery, a lot of powerful boss ladies with big colourful nails. Very fun, very cool. I think she's perfect for representing this area. If this wasn't here, you would just be a big white wall. The more art, the better, I say.
It's cool because I was originally only doing this wall, but after such a positive reaction, we're doing the second wall that's on the sand, and I'm featuring some locals that I've met whilst painting, so that's been really special. Every now and then, I get to work on tradie sites, and this has been one of the best ones. Everyone's really friendly. The locals probably appreciate when there's something beautiful on the outside that they get to watch over time. And then they have more of a positive association with the workers and the construction site in itself.